For 20 years now, Contralco has been specialized in manufacturing chemical alcohol breath testers for the forces of order for the drink driving screening tests. At the time this new alcohol breath tester model is being put on the market, this document has been drawn up to help the users familiarize themselves with this product. The family design of the Contralco brand has been kept, but this new generation of alcohol breath testers is different because of simplified use and improved performances. Before detailing how the alcohol breath tester is used, we will talk about the physical volume it measures, the alcohol rate. The absorbed alcohol reaches the stomach without undergoing any chemical modification. It crosses the wall of the small intestine, then directly reaches the blood. Circulated by the latter, it spreads throughout the body, into the liver, lungs, and brain. At the lung level, an exchange occurs between the blood and the air so that the concentration of alcohol in the air becomes proportionate to the concentration of alcohol in the blood. The concentration of alcohol in the air is 2,000 times lower than in the blood. Consequently, French regulations have determined two values for the maximum tolerated alcohol rate when driving. One of 0.50 grams per liter of blood applies when the alcohol rate is measured by taking a blood sample. The other of 0.25 milligrams per liter of air applies when this measurement is taken in the air. Let's now take a look at the operating principle of the Contralco alcohol breath tester. The balloon and the test tube are the two essential elements for carrying out the measurement. The test tube is activated by exerting pressure on the two perforators placed at the ends, which has the effect of piercing the watertight capsules. The balloon, through this blue tip, is used to collect a specific volume of expired air. Hence, the amount of air analyzed is absolutely determined. By connecting the test tube to the balloon, the air enters in contact with silicon crystals which contain a reactive product, which turns green in contact with the alcohol present in the air. The volume of the balloon and the composition of the reactive product are determined according to the alcohol level for which the alcohol breath tester is calibrated. Simplified use and improved performances have led to the design of this new version of the Contralco alcohol breath tester. Each alcohol breath tester is packaged in a transparent plastic sachet. The sachet is opened in front of the driver, which guarantees the protection and the hygiene of the tip, which shall be put in his or her mouth. To tear open this sachet, simply hold it in both hands by the end opposite the blue tip and pull apart to open up the transversal sealing, which opens easily. Then, remove the transparent sachet. Grab hold of the balloon and remove the test tube from the slot in which it was stored. Only the balloon is given to the driver, which must be blown into in a single breath. This operation requires no effort or particular attention. During this time, the test tube is activated by exerting pressure on the two perforators placed at the ends, which has the effect of piercing the watertight capsules. During this operation, the perforators pierce inside the tube and almost reach the two lines located either side of the reactive product. Then, simply connect the test tube to the balloon by fully inserting the blue tip of the test tube into the blue tip of the balloon. At the end of this operation, the compression of the balloon enables it to be emptied through the reactive product. It is preferable to direct the test tube on the side, towards the ground. You then simply have to interpret the result of the test by examining the coloration of the reactive product. This interpretation may be done once the balloon has deflated. If no coloration appears, then there is no alcohol in the air expired by the tested person. His alcohol level is close to zero. This situation corresponds to over 95% of the tests. The appearance of a green coloration means that there is alcohol present in the air expired by the tested person. We note this reaction for an alcohol level of around 0.20 milligrams per liter. This corresponds to a rate of around 0.30 milligrams per liter. When the rate exceeds 0.40 milligrams per liter, the coloration becomes very green. We remind you that the result may be read once the balloon has deflated. At this moment, if a green coloration appears, be aware that it will intensify in the following minute, thus facilitating the interpretation of the result. Hygienic, reliable, economic and easy to use, the Contralco alcohol breath tester is ideal for your drink driving tests. For more in-depth information or for your suggestions, please feel free to contact us.